Splinter Base Alpha, this is Research Team Beta. Over.
Copy that, Beta. Go ahead.
We're returning from the field. We should be back at the outpost in less than 5 minutes. Over.
Copy that, Beta. We'll see you in 5 minutes at Nav 1. HQ. The meteor strike has crippled our base and shut down oxygen production. You need to repair the damage immediately. Here's how oxygen production works. The solar panels absorb energy from the sun. Power cables and couplers transfer this energy to the power distributor. The distributor powers the life support system, which creates oxygen that is piped to the living quarters. Damaged equipment is indicated by a colored icon on your map. You must repair our base and restore oxygen production. Go to the equipment shed to get supplies. There's work to be done. The life support system needs to be repaired, but the coolant leak is too hazardous for our suits. Construct a robot at the equipment shed and begin repairs on the life support system.
Move your mouse to look around the world. Walk using the W, A, S, and D keys. When you approach an object that you can interact with, it will glow. While the object is glowing, left click to interact with it. Left click on the tools category. Create a customized robot that can safely approach the life support system and aid in your repairs. Right-click to drop the case. Left-click on the case and select Deploy to control the robot. The equipment shed contains replacement equipment, tools, and robots. Access the equipment shed by left-clicking on it. Move the robot using the standard movement keys and left-click to interact. This component has been damaged. The severity of damage affects the repair time.
just got a master alarm. Low oxygen level. We need to hurry. We're starting to feel some effects of the low oxygen level. Any estimate on repair completion?
Master alarm is off. Oxygen flow is returning to nominal. That was close. Oxygen flow is normal, and the levels appear to be stable. We'll need to check the repairs again, but this should hold for now. Thanks.